This is a distance to my target here. I'd like to double verify this. Come on. 26 yards. Right here I put some hollow points. This is where you'll see these rocks here will be in front of me. Now what I'm gonna try and do here. This is the shot for today. Alright, I got these. Got these here cans, right? I'm not just gonna shoot the cans. I'm gonna shoot that little nozzle off the top of these cans. And I hope to do it pretty quick. And you'll see what I'm going to do it with here in a moment. Looks like we're going. Okay, what we're going to do here is we're going to shoot these off of here like I already talked about in another portion, okay? Alright, we're here. This is what I'm going to be using. You know, a lot of people know this. You buy it at Walmart. I got the good one, I guess. They come with a plastic rail here, but it's only got a nice clamped on metal pick there. I'm using the, you know, stock scopes. This is how it came out of the box, everyone. Okay, we're going to get the drone up over there. And there's our target, 25. yards, and I've already stated what I'm doing here today. I'm setting this up here. You're not gonna see what's going on from here, but I got a GoPro going down there. Setting this up, waiting for DJI Go. DJI Go. Oh, crashed. As long as it takes up a lot of video. Here. We're ready for it. I'm doing that. Compass. Whatever we're down this way. Chop some weeds. But I think I'm going to just go over here. You can't really see much just anyway. That's me there. I don't know if it's going to hold on to me here. Thing wants to do a spin around. See here, we'll lock that. Do this thing. And down here. Back up a little bit. See the target. Yeah. Wait, there we go. Alright. Is everything in the frame here? Hit record. We're going. We got 12 minutes on this thing. we can bust this out in 12 minutes or less.
Okay.
So we're gonna deal with, we got the Premier Hollow Points. We're gonna start with these though. We're gonna start with these Silver Points. We got these Jumbo Express, and then we got the Hollow Points. We're gonna take the caps off of these paint cans from 25 yards. Where my chair is set up is 26. Oh, 25 right there. I did the range check here. All right, so we have these more accessible. We're gonna do this. All right, this is what we're using today. Obviously, I already went over this. Stock gun.
All right.
on you. Let's see. Go back there. Almost had it that time. Bowling.
Run back.
Wow, is that close right there? Oh, that one's chipped off. Do we count that one? Broke a piece off. We'll have to look at the replay, I guess. Come on, man. Come on, man. Thank you. All right, so 19 minutes into it, we got one. 19 minutes. Well, this one's taking some beating as well. I think we're going to keep going on that. Alright, what do we got there? Well, looks like I took the top of it off. It only took me 24 minutes and 40 seconds. That's two of them though. 24 minutes. And end the video here.